in the individual floor exercises. Seiss, Cameron, and Slagle. You're looking at Tanya Rogers from Cal State Fullerton, and she's competing in the floor exercise. She's trying to take over the lead.
Tanya's a very strong tumbler and a good dancer as well. You should see a good performance from her.
The fact that she's a dance major, does that help her in this type of routine?
Oh, definitely. You can see it in her choreography. There's a lot of variation, yet it has the same flavor throughout. Nice high fall. Just a handstand pirouette. Preparing for her last tumbling run. All she has to do is finish strong. And a full twist. Good control on the landing. Nice strong ending.
Tanya Rogers from Cal State Fullerton needing a 9.55 to overtake Lisa Zeiss of Arizona State. For the lead, made her score. A fine performance for that freshman from Cal State Fullerton. Coach Len Rogers,